Hi friends. So, do you think you want to change anything in your life and you're unable to do? Do you really want to learn the tips how to change it? My name is Roop Lakhani. I'm passionate about tarot, karmic reading, mind emotion healing, and life coaching. So, here comes how do you change things very easily? Of course, it's not so easy. That is why you're not been able to change. Some habits are hard to and they don't die easily. Some changes are not possible because we don't desire. Some changes are not possible because we are not motivated to create the changes. Whatsoever is the case, these are the tips which you can understand. And the tips are 6 P. The first P is plan. So before planning, ask your question, do you really want to change? Ask 5 times, do you really want to change? If there are any inner voice keeps coming up, if there are any doubts come up, if there are any sabotaging belief comes up, then don't try to change. Why? Because you still require to really get mentally ready and willing to change that. So once you ask this question, then go for plan. So what is needed to plan? So plan is that suppose you want to change a habit of eating more, or say you want to change your habits to doing daily exercise. So plan is to find out the time, what time is suitable for that activity. Plan is to find out will it be possible to do it on regular basis. So first plan it. Then prioritize. Prioritize means you really need to work on your priority because there are so many things happening all the time around you and you don't have time to do sometimes, you don't have motivation to do sometimes, and you're really not ready to do that changes sometimes. So prioritize yourself. Ask yourself why I want to do it, and if I can do it, what type of life am I going to be having? Will my life will be more comfortable, more easy, more joyful, or how will those changes will look after say a week, after a month, after 6 months, after 3 years, after 5 years? Ask those type of question and get yourself more ready to prioritize that. Once you have prioritized well, then comes the third P, which is preparations. Now, what type of preparation you really want to make, it's up to you. It's the kind of strategy which you are going to be really working on it. And those preparation, those strategies, those plans of actions is going to take you towards your desired outcome, your desired changes. The fourth is practice. The fourth P, which is practice, is saying that you really need to practice n number of times the same strategy so that it gets rooted and embedded so much in you so that you are looking out for those changes and desired outcome with those changes. Do you remember when you were small, how many times you have been asked to repeat CAT CAT, BAT BAT? How many times you were been asked to repeat 2 2s are 4, 3 2s are 6, all those tables? And why we don't remember that 19 fours are? Why? Because we have not been asked to repeat that many times that table which was been asked for the first few tables, right? So practice, 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 practice till you become very successful. The fifth P is proficiency. Means everything what we do in our life should be some sort of advantage to us, should be able to We should be able to gain something from it. We should be able to profit something from it. So, what are we ready to profit? Okay, and that will allow you to be really taking forward. Okay, oh yeah, this weight. If I'm going to be exercising, yes, I'm going to lose weight. I'm going to look good, and that is my profit. So, that is how you can also take up your why question to understand what is your profit in doing that change. And the sixth one, there are lots of points of view which will come to stop you doing those things. So don't get stopped. There are lots of points of view of others will also come in the point, your changes. So don't go for others' point of view. Just stick to why you would like to have that change, and whatever points of view which is really coming again as stopping you to reach your desired changes or desired outcome, that means those points of view needs to go away. So why don't you think about that sixth P also? And yes, for doing all this thing, the most important is me, your mind and your emotions. So what type of mindset or what type of mind or thoughts are you having to see that how you can create a change? Whichever are negative, just let it go. Destroy them, uncreate them. They are all your creation. And whichever is really helping you, take it forward. And repeat it many number of times. This I need to do it. And have a lot of self-talk or positive self-talk or affirmation which will allow you to move towards it. And E, of course, the emotions. If you are going to ask a question, why I want a change, and if the answer has come into something like happiness, peace, success, good feeling, greater life, all that, that means you are at the right emotional place. In case if it is making you feel more worried, more anxious, more angry, more upset and all that, those are not the emotions with what you can work with the desired change. So first work with your emotion. I hope you enjoyed this. Take care. Love you all. Bye.